In this video, I will show you how to make a realistic gold effect by using Photoshop. This is very simple to make in Photoshop. Once if you see the final result on this tutorial, then you can understand about this tutorial, how can help it to make best gold effect. It seemed to be 100% gold, okay? Let's start the procedure. First, take type tool and write down what you want to display on the stage. Here just I am writing gold. If you want to scale and has to move, then press Ctrl T from the keyboard and scale it as you like and move it to center. And after, go to layer palette and duplicate the selected layer and make 0% filling. Actually, this layer effect only gives the final gold effect. Just watch all the steps, how does it work as a realistic gold effect to making. Now add a layer style. See the icon here in the bottom of layer palette. Just click on that and choose bevel and emboss and follow the value as showing the video. Here style inner bevel is fine. And technique smooth is okay, and depth 100%, that is also okay, and the direction keep it as well up, size just change 3 pixels, angle 46 degree, okay, attitude 26 degree, that's okay. Here glass contour just change as showing the video, just change into ring double. Highlight mode change into colored dots and keep the color white, okay. Shadow mode multiply and keep the default black color, and just change the opacity 13%. And after, choose stroke. Here keep size 1 pixels and position inside. And after, change color. Just type color value FFD21D, okay, and just you click on OK. And after, choose inner shadow. Just change color something showing in the video. Change opacity 100%. And other all values just go as default values. And after, choose color overlay. Here blend mode option change into soft light. Change opacity 47%. And after, choose gradient overlay. Here change color as showing the video. And one side just you keep white color filling, and the other side without filling color. Okay, and after change the angle 75 degree and even change the opacity also, just keep it 45%. And after, choose pattern overlay. Actually, this is the final value changing. Just take the texture here, granite, as showing in the video. This is actually default pattern, and change blend mode into vivid light and keep opacity 25%. That's it, almost done your gold effect, all the steps. Now there is one more steps to create more realistic looking. You don't need to make something for that, just you have to duplicate the layer and see the looks, how it's giving. Actually, it seemed to be very amazing gold effect feelings. Okay, thanks for watching this tutorial.